Is your Samsung screen too dark or too bright because the adaptive brightness isn't working right? Don't worry. Here are the steps to fix the adaptive brightness issue on your device. Let's get started. Solution 1. Reset adaptive brightness. First, open your phone settings. Then, scroll down and find the apps. Now, tap on apps and then find the filter icon on the middle right side. Toggle on the option to show system apps. Then tap OK at the bottom. Next, tap the search icon in the top right corner. Type in device health services and tap on it when it appears. Scroll down a bit and select storage. At the bottom left, you'll see the clear data option. Then tap on it. Now, choose clear all data and confirm by tapping OK. Solution 2. Check for software updates. Go to settings again. Scroll down and tap on software update. Then tap on download and install. If an update is available, install it. If the issue persists, try the final solution. Solution 3. Reset all settings. Return to settings. Scroll down and tap on general management. Scroll down once more and tap on reset. Then, select Reset All Settings. Tap Reset Settings and confirm by tapping Reset. Give it a moment to process. And there you have it! Now you know how to resolve the adaptive brightness issue on your Samsung phone. If you found this guide helpful, don't forget to give us a like. If you have any questions, feel free to drop them in the comments. Thanks for tuning in!